scoops the bouncer off the ice, but the Bruins are physically and emotionally involved. Ference and old pal Benoit Pouliot on the end boards. Ference going jackhammer on him, and Pouliot's playing the part of a punching bag. Off comes the helmet. Ference goes to the body. Pouliot wheels for the right. He's got a huge size advantage here. Ference playing the bulldog here. Pouliot tries to hook him. The crowd going off at TD Garden. Ference gets Pouliot in the headlock, and the linesmen step in.
Looking for your leaders to lead, Jack, in order to get the right frame of mind going into the postseason. You got to put Ference in that category. One-on-one coverage away from the puck on this two-on-two with Pouliot. Left side of your screen. Puck's coming towards him. You eliminate your man. There's no penalty there. And then the gloves came off. Tyrell tried to get in there. Ference was able to shake him and concentrate on the task at hand, and that was to handle Pouliot. Things are picking up physically. Gudas likes to hit. Doesn't matter if it's open ice or along the wall. Kelly goes back at him. Lucic gets into the forecheck. Separates Ollie from the puck. Leads to a wrist shot chance for David Krejci.